Everyone, I'm Duy, this is Khánh. Welcome to our presentation. Today we are going to talk about our laptop. Let's get started.
I personally think the laptop is the best invention ever created.
As you can see, this kind of the laptop is MacBook Pro. It was invented in 2006 by Steve Jobs from Apple, and the MacBook. And we can buy this in some technology shop like FPT shop.
We use the magic mouse to control the MacBook, and we need to use the charge to charge it quickly. And I think it costs about $2,799. First, you can bring it anywhere you want for entertainment and working purposes because it is easy to carry. Next, we can do a lot of things with a laptop like watching YouTube, watch football matches, listen to music and a sort of entertainment. Also, we can connect it to people around the world by Facebook and Instagram.
Wherever, we can study on a laptop by connecting to some good teacher, searching on Google, and when you have a project, we can show people on a PowerPoint. We can also book resorts, things, or buy things and food. And maybe the teacher can make the curriculum by word. And I love my laptop very much, but some people don't like them because they have small screens which can hurt your eyes. I think by having good time management, it will impact our health in positive way. The laptop gives us instant communication when we need and has changed our life very much.
Thanks for listening. Do you have any question?
No.
Nobody any questions?
No.
And why did you choose a MacBook and not another computer?
Because the MacBook, I think, is the most expensive and popular one.
Okay. Well done.